once again urged to get to military quarantine stations for immediate care and rescue. Survivors should use extreme caution when dealing with zombies after dark, when their hunger and strength apparently increases due to an unknown mutation of the virus.
From the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe. The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me. My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. No! 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 She wasn't bad! Oh, no! Oh, what have you done? What have...
They don't call it the little death for nothing.
Oh, no! Wait! You murdered these people!
Observing one, isn't he? Adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test, or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Move, move,
Let's
move!
Let's make this a gangbang!
Open fire! Arena!
This looks like the right place. Hope they made it before I did.
It's just me.
She was there when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV. Himlux had a security. She's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you. But you do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And then I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together. All right? Come on. Catch you later, bro.
Thank you. business lady out by the law office in Central. Looks desperate and rich.
Thank you.
Hey.
There's food in here, man.
Why so quiet? Zombies?
Worse.
Hey! Who the hell is that? Get away from my food!
There's plenty in here for everyone.
I see the way you look at me. But you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey! Just watch me.
Already.
Are you calling me?
Oh, shit.
Hey! I will! Whoa!
About.
That no good piece of shit over there is problem. He is animal. Who is he to try stealing my food supplies? I live in this house for 50 years and I am old and alone. That child, he is crazy. You will help me, yes?
I don't know if I really want to get involved in this.
What is that? Are you not a man?
Yo, shut your mouth, you crank, yo!
Hey, come on, man.
Dog, that far back get to you? What you...
Dude, I'm not killing anyone.
You got a whole lot of food over...
If you want to survive the outbreak...
Forget about it, dog. Oh, that's it, bitch! You a dead dog now!
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
I told him where I was. I trust him, you asshole.
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you didn't have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
Working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick.
Dang,
we gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get backup. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.